Breaking news into our newsroom at this hour. Police respond to reports of gunfire here in Midtown Omaha. I want to show you some video now just into our newsroom from the scene, which is near 40th and Franklin. We're still waiting to learn of any injuries or if police have made any arrests. We do have a crew on scene, and of course, we'll continue to bring you the very latest as we continue to learn more.